baby's been crying. Wimpy, wimpy, wimpy.
Nash, what's that? What you got?
Find a toy.
Did you know what I like?
It was mommy! It's gotta be a toy.
Nash, you don't understand, buddy.
Look.
It's a whole bag.
Now for a one-year-old who wants to run around.
I'll make the car.
Kids, if you let them open one gift next time, you can't play with it. You have to open
another.
What is that?
Is it writing? Oh, the bow came off.
This is from Craig.
You should see the look on his face when the bow came off.
Yeah,
he broke it.
Uh-oh.
He's trying to fix it, trying to put it back.
Oh, look at that.
You're interested. Bo's got his attention now.
Yeah.
Get that bow back.
It's
dark. There you got it off. What's in the box? What's in the box, Nash? What's in the box? What? Oh, okay. Thank you. What's mommy got? What's mommy got? Look what mommy's got. Oh, boy.
They even have a normal football.
There's a football here. Paige, can you maybe sit over by Carrie so I can see your face too?
Nash, you're in a way.
Deb could take some, yeah. Or Brian, you can take some good luck.
He wants that ball back.
Oh,
apparently
you
have a place
on the lake. Do you get a ball?
Yeah.
Do about your grandpa.
That's fine, because he's
down this way. Is that where they
have them? How about if you draw two T's and
I know. Nash.
Oh, yes,
Nash.
Nash.
That's something you'll like for years.
Oh, one of those quiet books. Those are so nice.
My friend Michael.
Yeah, they are so nice.
Hold that up.
Oh. new Mickey.
Oh, yeah.
He's a Mickey nut. Oh.
His mouth wide open.
Paige, can you turn to the side just a little bit? Mickey out of that box.
Yeah.
Now. Get my Mickey out of the box.
Side. How's that long?
That must be what's doing it, because it just keeps shutting off on me all the time.
Really? Comfy?
Yeah.
Here, man. Open this one.
I'd say it's got to be a shooting
big yellow thing in the middle. Grandma, you're scaring me.
Rip it off.
My clothes.
Tear it up.
That's a great thing.
He blew his nose on it. Yes. He's blowing his nose on the paper.
There you go. What do you got?
Oh, no, but it got me curious.
Oh, what is that?
up in here?
It's the plastic, isn't it?
No, it's in a box.
Dan, can you snap that together?
Hey, Brad, I have to get that box.
Can't
do
that.
There isn't in there.
Pictures.
This is for Nash.
Chew one. Oh, boy.
Yum, yum, yum.
That's good.
spoon.
You want to sit right there?
Here comes a spoon. There you go.
Nom nom. Good stuff.
I'd be like commercial on home.
Good, Nash?
Want some ice cream?
Is it good?
Yum, yum, yum.
He's busy destroying it instead of eating it. There, there. Good.
Yum, yum. Yeah. Good by that.
Oh, it's good.
That's pretty good. It's been all right.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Try
something
like that. You got two cakes? Excuse me. Oh, that little. Jump on in there.
I don't know. mother will.
Here, just step away from the mud, Andrew.
Yeah, you guys move over there.
Let's go that way, because I'm going to move the pool.
Oh, come on, Lloyd. I want to see you hung up on him. Hey, he did it. Whoa. You had a downhill run, you know.
That's turning into a small boy.
Yeah. Who's knocking?
Say! Yeah, but she saw it. Look at she can't get the door open to chew on me.
Come on, Lloydy. Come on, Lloydy. Come on.
Oh, hey! That just about went back over.
She's gonna have to get awful mad to open that door quick, huh?
Oh.
Good thing the neighbors are out now, eh? Oh, the girls would already be out here right now.
Brad, is your hair on?
No, hair's on. Look at you, you dirty goomball.
No, he's not.
Grandpa, he isn't?
No.
Is it cool enough out here to turn it off?
Yeah.
No.
I don't think
it's still hot.
Halfway through the day, it's going to be, or halfway through the evening, it's going to get stuffy.
Oh, he thought Aaron was having some unusual gas.
Nash wants to check out his picnic table, Mom.
Yeah.
Oh,
Danny, are you going to move?
Fixing my table? Is that your picnic table? Yes. Is that your table?
Can you hold the other side of this? Could you hold the other side of these? I can't screw and do this at the same time. I mean, my arms, and I'm not coordinated, I guess.
Don't expect me to figure it out early. I've done this for
100
years and
it's
still
fine.
Oh, there's the
puddling. Yeah. Destroy your pool. Oh. Looking back.
Mom, ruin the fun.
Yeah.
Look at that. Take video. Nash right now.
For a second.
Nash, come here. Watch. Put the video camera on Nash. Nash, come here. Come here.
I think they can just be handled.
Brad.
That tight?
Yelly, I have to tell them a bunch of maniacs were jumping the fence all weekend. We couldn't keep them out of our yard either.
Oh, boy.
Hey, dude.
Oh, boy.
All right.
Here, Uncle Brian can sit with you and everything.
Num, num, num.
Help.
The least you can do is put something...
Got it.
Missed it.
Oh.
Oh, here. Yeah.
drink. It was a drink of water.
Yeah.
Go down it.
It's what this is for. Move it.
Whoa.
Catch that. Whoa.
Whoa.
He's going down. Yeah. Are you complaining?
If you want to come out
here
now, when you're
too
much water.
Uh-oh, Nash.
You're okay.
It's too cold. God.
Where are we going? He just gets that surprise look at his
face. Yeah.
Andrew, here. Here, Andrew. Honey. Oh, you're going to have some more days to play. See? Here.
He's trying.
No.
Andrew.
I know. Here.
Daddy. Give Daddy a drink.
Good job.
Get him. Spray water on him, Alex. Spray it all over him.
Yeah, that's it. Yeah. Oh,
I'm so happy to spray inside that pool.
Yeah.
Control is the whole thing.
Oh, here you go. It's got to be cold. He's just spraying that ball. He's spraying that ball. He's spraying the ball in there.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, good. We're not very sure, so we're all right.
What happened to the water?
Are you the only child, Nash?
Isn't that cute the way it
is? Okay, well, we'll get some
honey,
more.
Can I get you wet again?
Let me see. You're not really too wet. Oh, you're pretty wet, aren't you?
Yeah.
Well, you went sliding in the water.
Put him back
give
down. Put him back down. I was wanting to get up him and him and Alex.
No thanks.
She wants him back down for a picture with him and Alex.
That's why I was trying to move you so I could get the two of them.
Okay.
Isn't this a nice table?
Yep. Alex, no.